Hello friends, I hope you all are doing absolutely wonderful in this brand new year. If you've been beading, I'm sure you have seen or even made this kind of jewelry, daisy flowers on a vine. This pattern must be more than 100 years old, but fascinates everyone even if we are seeing it for the 100th time. Today I am going to show you how to make this beautiful bracelet in the most easiest way. This bracelet is made with 11-0 seed beads, but for better visual understanding and so that you can see the instructions very clearly, I will be using 8-0 seed beads so that you understand better. So now, without wasting any more time and no more talking, let's get to work and start with this beautiful project.